This one, a UFO mystery at one of the nation's busiest airports. Several pilots, apparently, and United Airlines workers at Chicago's O'Hare swear they saw one, a UFO. They say it hovered over a terminal without lights before shooting straight up right through the clouds last fall. The FAA still is investigating, but federal officials believe it was just some strange weather phenomenon.